I want to warmly welcome you all to this program devoted to contemporary piano miniatures by women composers. We will hear 13 works during this program. I will be announcing the pieces in groups of three, and in the case of the last group, in a group of four. The oldest selection on this program was written in 2000. There is nothing from 1999 or before. Yes, today we are hearing only new music. While listening to these short gems, don't forget that we must support our living composers. They are our future. If any of you listen to my Wednesday morning radio show on WPRB Classical Discoveries, our first piece will be familiar because the opening of this composition is my sign-on radio theme. We are going to begin with The Castle at Sunrise by Jennifer Castellano. That will be followed by Lavender Field by Karen Tanaka. And the final piece in the set will be Requiem for Silenced Souls by Susan T. Nelson. And this work was written in honor of both myself and my wife, Beata. Our playlist continues now with three more pieces. We are going to hear Submerged by Dosha McKay, who is a Polish-American composer. The composition was inspired by Debussy's Engulfed Cathedral. That will be followed by History, a piece of Beth Anderson, and we will conclude this group with Waiting by Rainn Worthington. Hope you are enjoying. We continue now with three more miniatures by women composers. Thank you. We are going to continue our music now with three more piano miniatures by women composers. We are going to be listening to Solace My Heart by Rebecca Oswald, who actually graduated from Westminster. That will be followed by Reflections by Anna Milosavljevic. This is a beautiful piece that was written for violin and piano. The composer, Anna, was a guest on my show for an interview several years ago, and I told her how much I loved the piece, and guess what happened? I received from her a piano transcription of it, and that's the piece we hear today. And then Frantic of Janet Gieck, a Canadian.
Thank you.
are already down to the last group of pieces. We are going to begin with The Rabbit by Dorothy Eberhardt, and that will be followed by Impulse One from Impulses by the Lithuanian composer Žibuoklė Martinaitytė. And the third piece will be Good Night by Helen Jane Long, and we will conclude with Carousel of Sylvia Bodorova, a wonderful encore piece which takes, about a minute to play.